Super Bowl. The game. The Super Bowl just moments away as we get set for the opening kickoff. The Raiders are set to kick it deep. Nice kick. Plenty of distance. From the 12. Ready to go on offense for the first time. It's first and 10. The Bears line up with two backs behind the quarterback. Number 5 with a man in motion. He'll pass on first down. Closing in, puts everything behind this one. This pass is incomplete, and the cornerback is able to tip it away from the intended receiver.
He got a good sense of knowing where the ball will come down and when to make his move.
Only one man back. Drops back. Gets the pass off. And this pass is completed. Player stops him dead at the 32. John, across the country, clearly one of the most anticipated days of the year. An unofficial holiday. Super Bowl Sunday. Here we go.
The stakes are big, all right. Your whole season comes down to one game. And that's what's great about the Super Bowl. This is the one game that every guy out there wants to be at his very best. This is what I would call in this situation.
Jones. Ooh, that one will leave a mark.
He got hit so hard he darn near had to take a taxi back to the stadium.
They have to get to the 47 to convert for the first down.